The voice is urged. Groaning and shying, awakened from a slumber deep, this place of oblivion and shadows reacted to her newfound awareness. She had no recollection of this place and how she even got there. The last thing carved in hazy memory, her sister's raging grimace. Her grip tightened around the weather hilt. Her combat instinct writhed. If this forsaken place wanted to keep her a prisoner, her blade it would now taste.
Thank you.
Terror incarnate, Adrestia was forewarned by the ethereal whispers, a ghastly fall loomed ahead. Pulsing with anticipation, the voices pressed her onwards. Salvation was within reach. As oblivion closer drew, the smallest of sparks appeared, and when to pulsing beacon it had grown, the voices, hesitant, sounded once again, to merge her light with the beacon they commanded, and use its power to escape this place for good. Eternal Nyx, goddess of the night, offered a stern direction. To confront the all-powerful Harmonia once more, her powers needed sharpening.